Thanksgiving is around the corner. Christmas is around the corner. My birthday is around the corner.
Hola.
Y bienvenido a Sign Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by... Who's it by? Kat Von D, and it's called Bow and Arrow. I scoured Aritzia. I got their brand new collection. I'm going to show you how to style them. After all, the holidays are right around the corner. I'll show you how I style it, because if you want some inspiration, if you want some ideas, some tips, some guide, over here. Okay, the first piece that I style is the red top, the red knit. This is a knit quality. It is not hard at all. It's super soft and it's plush. And what I did here is, because it has that cage or kite type of vibe that I mentioned before, like that's the designer brand, that their biggest thing is, like, I think it's called the Maddie top. It's kind of like a dupe for that. What I did here is just wear it with these slacks that have this cutout on the side, and I think it just elevated this look and made it sexier and really modern, very city-like and very New York. And then I went ahead and paired it with these helmet like heels, because it just lends like that streamlined, somewhat futuristic type of like aesthetic that this outfit is giving me. I mean, you can do so many things with something like this. I will wear this for Thanksgiving. I will wear this for like a local party. I will wear this to go out to a bar. It doesn't matter. It's sunny. It's one of the many ways that you can wear an outfit like this. And hopefully this inspires you to get some slacks out of your closet. Wear them. Slacks are not just meant for like work. Next is a slip skirt, the cream color. If you're looking for something that's very effortless, that is soft against your skin, this would be something that I would highly recommend. It is not constricted. It's very loose fitting material, and the way it hangs off your body is very effortless, but has like a sexy vibe. This comes in many different colors. I love the idea of wearing white for winter, so this is how I would wear it for a party, Thanksgiving, things like that. I opted for boots because I'm literally always freezing, but if I had my way, I would actually wear this with strappy heels. The idea of the slip skirt is just a softer, lighter type of material, so I think lighter, strappier high heels will complement it a little bit better. You have a little bit of harder wear with softer, and kind of like the juxtaposition plays beautifully within each other. Again, this is just inspo. Wear this. And who says you can't wear white after Labor Day? This is a great example not to follow rules. Again, style and fashion is really ultimately what makes you feel good. Next is the pleated little skater type of skirt, the mini. This is called the olive. No, it's not the color olive, it's black, but it's the name of the skirt. They have different colors and different patterns also on Aritzia. This is such a versatile piece. I opted again to wear it with a plain, kind of constructed on the shoulders type of bodysuit, also by Aritzia. And then I went ahead and wore it with these motorcycle type of boots by Tory Burch, and added a belt to kind of anchor and give me like that slight, like that New York urban type of streetwear aesthetic, where it's a little bit almost dystopian. And I just feel like it looks so good here in New York City. Of course, wearing black always suffices. I would also take this and wear it with punk boots, of course, with any type of sweaters, because this is just one of those pieces that you should have in your closet. If you're older, in your 30s and 40s, you can definitely get away with this. I would just say if you're a little bit more uncomfortable with the shorter side of things, go ahead and wear stockings under or tights, and then wear boots over it, or ankle boots or heels and things like that, to kind of anchor the look a little bit more. But don't shy away from skirts like this, because they're very flattering. They give you a waistline and they flare up, so also help you elongate your torso and give you more of an hourglass figure. Next is this gorgeous knit dress. And again, this is one of those pieces that are super comfortable, so versatile. Let's say you're going to it's a Thanksgiving soiree that you're going to, that you're invited to, and things are a little bit more low-key, more toned down, to a family event and people not really getting too dressed up, then I would go ahead and pair it with like some punk boots such as this. And then I went ahead and wore like Parisian style barrette type of hat, just to kind of like really go there. If I feel like the Thanksgiving dinner that I'm going to is going to be a little bit more elevated, I will wear heels with it. We'll wear some ankle boots. It's a sexy silhouette. It's curve hugging. It gives you an hourglass figure. It's comfortable. It's cozy. It's warm. And I zhuzh it up with my hat and I'm good to go. This will look great also on women that are a little bit more well endowed. Don't shy away from something like this. It's not uncomfortable at all. It doesn't cling to the body. It just has that effect, but it will look beautiful on you because the more you fill up a dress like this, the more beautiful I think, in my opinion, it actually looks. Last but not least is the one that I'm wearing that I am obsessed with. I love this sweater. It has that plunging neckline, and then the color, it's beautiful. I can wear this with like denim, black denim, distressed. I can wear them with white denim, distressed, and boots and things like that. Or I could wear them with skirts. It doesn't matter. It's super versatile. I can wear this with leather pants. I think it's a beautiful top in that respect. Or you can take something like this and actually elevate it to a different level where you wear the earrings or you will wear a chain, do your makeup, and then you have like some beautiful long skirt, silky. You can wear it with slacks, other pants, mini skirt. I mean, it's sexy enough that you could just let the sweater do all the speaking. If I'm gonna go out, I wear it with these shorts, and I went ahead and paired it with thigh high boots. I just wanted to keep it in like that fall type of color palette with the sea foam green type, the cream pants and the brown thigh highs. This is how I would wear it to go out here in a club. It's giving me Isabel Marant type of vibes. I love the look of it. I mean, I'm still warm but still covered up. Very New York, very stylish, very fashionable. And I think this is an outfit not for the timid. This is the type of outfit that you're really gonna go out and party. This is like YOLO, you only live once. It's still highly fashionable but not like on the trashy side. You're covered up, it's just a little bit more sexier than usual. Thumbs up or thumbs down. Hit the subscribe button and embark on a more magical and stylish lifestyle. Smash that notification bell so you can be notified of my next video.